The BAILEIGH DM-10 is a deburring machine. It looks a lot like a wire wheel like you'd see on a bench top or something, but it's far from it. Now this thing is 220 volt three phase. Why? Because it needs to be. It comes on this heavy duty pedestal, a collection bag in the back, two speed motor for control. So I'm gonna have it in second gear here. Start this machine, it's gonna open up and we're gonna let it eat. And yeah, it was just that fast.